and the number of murders that have occurred to prevent leaks are incredible.